Hey YouTube, this is Brad. Today we're playing Blood Bowl, and this time it's my Wood Elf team. We're gonna give that a go. I've been playing Chaos recently, and I'm getting quite used to... I didn't get anything. Dropped one movement allowance, you asshole. So, I've been playing Chaos a lot recently, and I've been enjoying the bashing and everything, but I need to learn how to play Wood Elves correctly, with a lot more pass, a lot more of their agility-based stuff, so I'm gonna give it a shot. So we shall see how we go here. Okay. I fucking hate this ice map. This is probably fine. I track center. Frenzy. Why did I put Frenzy on you, Liam? Why? Bloodlust. Hypnotic Gaze. I really just want to put people with block. Catch, dodge, sprint. Man, Weston's got it all. There we go. If I'm gonna put anyone up the front, it's gonna be you. Okay, I've got some okay skills. Swap those two around. Dump off. Probably, I have two guys that block a wrestle. Swap you guys around. That'll be my track center. Basically, they get a chance to catch it. No, he's blitzing already. Bloodlust. Oh, that's hilarious. He killed his own dude. Vampire, troll. Immediately declared on action. He must have rolled a one. And they're pushing it. That's what you get. Hermit crab, go! At least I got a lot of dudes to block here. Quite happy about that. I don't really want to be beside them, but I'll definitely slow them down. Something I love about the Wood Elves is their speed. Their pure speed. I'm not fighting here. We'll see. A one die block. I don't know about that. Just trying to bump up the end of their scores here. Bitches be crazy. It's been a while since I played the, man, their strength is pretty solid. I don't have blow. I mean, blocks her. Get back. did not have it. I really want to let the chicken. These guys aren't, well, they didn't get a chance to move, I suppose. That's okay. I'm gonna give it a go. Block versus agility and dodge, etc. Who is going for this? Ceci. I reckon Ceci can get it. You failed me, Ceci. That's okay. Who have I got? He's got sprint as well. Okay, that's something good for extra rolls. That should be okay. Blue is reroll. Oh damn. Ceci smashed him. What happened to him? Broke his jaw. Nice work, Ceci. Block. I'll kick your ass. Says he's gonna go for it. Probably should have moved her again. I forgot. The amount of movement allowance here is ridiculous, and I'm loving it. Look at it go. I'll be scoring in the next go, if they can't stop me. Which they probably won't be able to stop me. Oh damn. Such epic fails. I think I might take the chance to just beat some people up. see if I can get myself right up there. Should be able to do this, surely. There we go. I'm just going to hold this as best I can, because I really want to brutalize the team, because that's... What? Vampire didn't feed. Oh, he needed to get to the thrall, but he couldn't do it. And that would suck. Still gonna hold that ball there. He can't. Oh, maybe he can. How about you, Thrall? Just gonna make it so he can't get to me. There we go. Can't get to me. There we go. He'll be back on the next drive anyway. Ooh, these guys, the thrall are just knocking up. Go down! It's alright, Wrestle took him down with me. And it didn't cost me a reroll. I'm just going to use up this half, really, because this is going to be my half to score. You crazy thralls. They are so useless. What I'm trying to do is just beat all of them. Why is Daniel out there? What happened to you? He must be a backup. He's trying to beat them all down. Bloodlusted. There's a few of them left. A lot of their vampires are all off the field. Probably could have done that better. It's okay. Damn it. There's the wrong one. Right. Stuff it. I should probably score. Soon. Don't know whether it's worth trying to foul them. I don't think I have the strength to do it successfully. I'm just trying to drag out this half. I'm going to score in 8 of the half. You're a silly bitch. Because there's no way I can really score in 2 turns. You can't run from me. Thank you. one die. We shouldn't waste a reroll on that. Last turn. Phew. Close enough, I guess. Okay, do it! Kill him! No real injuries for me, which is nice. Pretty happy with her. Position should be relatively the same. Gamma, can I not swap? Can I like swap you? They kind of screwed me over. Taking away one strength. He's pretty much useless. I don't see any other players I could swap with. Very, very useless. Quick snap, the offense starts to drive a fraction before the defense is ready, catching the kicking team flat footed. I'd like to move one square. Is that where the ball's gonna be? Well, it would take a fool not to actually just try and catch that ball. Other than that, I don't know. You! See if I can give it to you. There we go. Who we got? Catch? I'm just trying to get some extra points here. Weston's crazy. Let's go for it. Actually, no. Let's not just do that just yet. Gamma, you can be fodder. There's nearly no way that that will fail, I don't think. But we'll see. I love how the vampires are like the back line here. Except for that one thrall. Right. Buff up Cersei's chances for pure rape. Phew. So it's done. Look how far he can move, it's retarded. I'm gonna go for some crazy scores. Use my agility to my advantage. Poor vampires. Rolling on the bloodlust. That's not even that big of a thing to have to reroll. Move up 3 extra squares. It's fucking huge. Doing my safe moves first. It's okay. Trying to think. My god, I'm retarded. Shouldn't yet have done that. Yet. You know what? Just because I'm feeling crazy. I could go that far. It's retarded. How much movement allowance do I have? It's not very far, that's for sure. But the amount of agility I have, they just haven't really connected with me at all. I've taken no casualties. It's retarded. Now I'm just gonna try and smash it out of field. Perfect weather, gentle gust of wind. So that's really nothing.
Bloodlust.
Poor bastard. I love how they've got to roll more than, like, I know it's just a one, but it's still pretty crippling. If there's no thrall to go for, that just sucks. And look at that filthy cage. I love how it's like Count, Duke. What's this one? Von this, von that. Alright. You have 2 strength. You're useless to me. You have block. That's nice. It's a shame that my strength is just not up there. He's so useless. I don't want to get myself damaged. It'd be pretty funny if I could get my way in there. And this guy's more of a, like, last defense. Really nothing, though. Strength 3. Armor value 7 is not big enough. Down when they're trying something. Like, they got 0 rerolls right now, so chances of it happening slim. No. He can stay there. He's gonna behave like that. You've got no skills. There we go. Still too many strength people in there. There we go. See if I can do this. What I want to do is break this out a little bit. He has a wrestle. Kind of what I wanted. Kind of. Damn it. I've heard of teams that have disappeared after being abandoned by the squads. Well, let's say that some teams who haven't won a match for several years have been tied up by their. Put some pressure on him. Okay. Get out. Okay. Pretty happy with that turn. Look at him go. He's running away from his thrall. Wish I had strip ball. Ooh, what was he thinking? I wonder what his agility is. Probably 3 or something. End of match imminent. Yeah, it's 3. I mean, there's a chance. I need to bump these people out of here. Yeah, that's what we need. It is so strong. It's all strength 4 plus bumped up. There's nothing I can do. It's like such a slim chance. And my dude, he's pinned. There's a double dice roll. Mother of God! Come on. Drop the ball, damn it. No, Ceci. That's who I wanted you to go. I wanted her. I want either Ceci or Rebel to take it down. KO'd. No. Much worse things can happen than being KO'd. I see. Oh. Too bad. Okay, well, the numbers are not on my side. Can he score from here? No, thank God. Allowed to jump one per turn, empty square within two squares, even if it requires jumping over a player. I want to use that. How do I use that? Oh, there it is. Okay. If I do that, does that work? Apparently not. Strange. How does it work? I don't know. Definitely want to just slow them down. Not even really worried about that too much. Whoa. No rerolls. That'd be pretty hilarious if this worked. There's nothing better that he can really do. Badly hurt! Probably shouldn't have tried that. You guys are gonna be like, what the fuck are you doing? He dropped the ball! So who has the ball? You have the ball. Ideally, I would have preferred Ceci on this. We're gonna go for it. Not like it makes that big of a difference there. No. Come on, Rebel. That guy can pick it up and score, but he's got to get in and out. And then get a... It's a pretty big thing. Damn. You fool! Phew! 2-0 victory! Hopefully I should get some level up action from this. 60G. No, 60 is pretty fine. Let's have a look. Phew! Smash collarbone. I gotta sell him. I'm afraid I'll do it when. Should be my starting lineup. No, it doesn't matter. Not right now. Cessier, what do you get? Strip ball. It is good. Strip ball is really what I want. I've been wanting that for a bit. When a player with the skill blocks an opponent with the ball, a pushed or defender stumbles result. That's good. What a beast. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed this one. 2-0 victory! And onwards into Season 2. Hope to see you in the next video. Bye.